keep at bay!
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
No guts, no glory!
Almost there. You ready?
No guts, no glory.
Here we go.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail.
Be careful with that. It's 300 years old. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Good. Say it. What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye. Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you. No, not you.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
He's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Not as bad as Angola, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Pretty damn close.
I know. Eesh. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. You could send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. Overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this is something else.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Hey, is that a well? Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though. Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Take a picture of me. Give me a break. This is a rape request. Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture. T'es pas obligé de tout peindre.
Je sais.
Il fait chaud. C'est un vieux camion. Tu l'as trop chargé avec tous ces fruits.
C'est bon, j'ai compris. Vous voulez que j'appelle une dépanneuse?
Je peux le réparer?
Non, tu peux pas. Sois pas ridicule. Je vais appeler quelqu'un.
Je m'y connais un peu en camion. J'ai réparé celui de mon frère la semaine dernière.
Celui de ton frère, c'était juste un pneu crevé. Là, c'est un peu différent.
J'appelle quelqu'un ou pas?
À mon avis, il a surchauffé.
À ton avis? Je t'ai dit qu'il était en train de surchauffer pendant qu'on conduisait. Si c'est tout l'entendu de tes connaissances en mécanique, ben...
Je vais aller chercher de l'aide.
Merci.
Comme vous voulez. Je pourrais vous faire économiser plusieurs milliers d'arriéries.
Ou nous ont coûté des dizaines de milliers en bousillant accidentellement mon camion.
Eesh. We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska.
Oh, don't even remind me.
Excuse me.
I'll take it. 300.
Nay. Really?
Done.
See that? That's how you haggle.
If you say so.
Thank you.
don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Sully, say cheese.
Mate, come on.
Come on, say cheese.
Cheese.
Over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, you come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Where are they? Hey, Vicky.
Nathan!
Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? Come on, Nathan. Just don't think about it.
Well, Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Thank you.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. This is how they move the water to the surface.
Good God. Look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Sam, can you hear me?
Thank you. Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right, right. You're a horrible pirate.
go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick.
Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
About everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house.
What about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the death,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right?
Thank you.
Find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Oh, look, it works.
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
It was a one-time thing.
went along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
So which one of them did they spot?
The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
You think the other one's alive?
Until we find the body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
How's it? You got any repellent?
Yeah, I have a bit left.
These bugs.
Don't use too much. I have a feeling this won't be a short mission.
I really don't see the point of this.
Hundreds of millions in treasure is the point.
Yeah? Or pirate treasures for kids' books. We keep chasing fairy tales, we'll end up dead.
Hey, come on, Zach, will you hey? Hey, come on, Zach, will you hey?
Come on, man, really?
Hey, come on, Zach, will you hey? What can your mama davan say? Dan Lupont.
Are you trying to give away our position?
I'm just trying to infuse some culture here.
Keep your culture to yourself, please.
Philistine. A lot of you. Hey, come on, Zach, will you hey?
Eyes up, eh?
Don't worry, they're up. Christ, it's hot.
Just think, it's not even noon yet.
Wonderful.
Not as bad as Angola, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Pretty damn close.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? And this place, man. Wow. Really, four?
Mm-hmm. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
Four.
Four?
Yeah, why?
Four. A four.
Yeah.
You were at least an eight.
An eight?
You were a total eight.
An eight? Those guardian things were an eight.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns. I'll give you 5. How's that?
No.
My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
on late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise.
I need back in. So can I count on you? One last time?
All right, kid. Let's go do it. One last time.
I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide. So.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one. All right, that's enough. Okay, just a bit more. Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Oh, sorry, but after all that, I mean, come on, it's pretty funny.
Yeah, it's hilarious. You know, in a second, you're going to get out and push. Hey, come on, scoot.
Is there some greater point you're trying to make, Nate?
Sorry.
Knock it off.
Sorry.
You practicing for the Olympics or what? Hey, you hurt yourself and you're riding in the back.
You done monkeying around?
Thank you. Thank you.